I'm Jennifer Sanasi. It's the 27th of February, and you're watching News 24 Live. Wild hits theaters this weekend. Now, the first time we heard about this story was on Oprah's couch. Okay, we weren't on Oprah's couch, but Cheryl Strayed was, and Wild was just listed on Oprah's book club in 2012. Fast track 2 years later, and Wild is on the big screen. That's the power of Oprah. Now, Wild is a memoir about Cheryl Strayed. Coincidentally, her surname fits quite well with the story, who, after her mom's death and her failed marriage, decided to trek the most grueling hiking trail up the Pacific Crest. We think this movie is a must-see this weekend. And just in case you don't believe us, we chatted to the experts in all things movies over at Channel 24 and are here with three reasons why you should watch this movie. Coming in at number one, Reese Witherspoon gives a captivating performance and really holds her own in a serious role. You go, Reese. Number two, this is a great self-forgiveness life hack movie. If you don't have the time for a hike or the money for a therapist, this movie will teach you how to better yourself in just 2 hours. And the last reason, the scenery is quite spectacular. If you are not an outdoorsy person, you'll be converted. Are you heading out to see Wild this weekend? Let us know what you thought of the movie in the comments section below.